and welcome to the Zoom Phone On-Demand Training, where you will learn how to customize call handling settings in the Zoom Phone portal. To change your call handling settings, sign into the Zoom web portal and select Phone under Personal, and then scroll down to Call Handling. Let's start with business hours. Your business hours will be automatically set to 24/7, but you can edit them how you please. I'm going to make weekdays 9 to 5 and weekends off. You can also choose what device you want to ring or notify you if there is a call. Adding your personal cell phone number is also an option. All of my devices will ring at once if I get a call due to the simultaneous ring mode. If I change it to sequential, I can change what order my devices will ring. You can change how many seconds the device will ring. If you are busy on a call, you can automatically keep the new call ringing until you answer it, forward to voicemail, play a message and then hang up, play a busy signal, or forward to another extension. If you do not answer the call, you can have the call automatically forwarded to voicemail, play a message and hang up, disconnect, or forward to another extension. Select the user you would like the call forwarded to, and you can select the option to play a voicemail greeting after the forwarding sequence. If someone tries to call you after hours, you can choose a device to ring from or even no device, so you will not be notified at all. You can change similar settings just like we did with the business hours above. If you will be gone for a holiday, select Manage next to Holiday, List, and Call Handling. Select Add and enter the holiday name and how long it will last. I'm going to be out of office for Carrot Cake Day. In all instances, business, closed, and holiday, you can select the option to allow callers to check voicemail. If for some reason you are not able to access your Zoom client, you can call from a different device or number and enter your PIN to listen to your voicemails. You can find your PIN in the phone settings. For security reasons, do not give your PIN out to others. Otherwise, they can listen to your voicemails. And finally, you can edit your greeting and leave voicemail instruction if you want to make it more personal. Thank you for watching. If you have further questions, contact us by calling, sending us an email, or submitting a ticket.